A 7-year-old boy is shot while riding his bicycle in North Charleston. This happened just before 11:30 last night in the 3300 block of Florida Avenue. Police learned the child's mother was following him in her car when that boy was shot. The boy suffered a gunshot wound to the right lower leg. He is expected to be okay.